Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to get into, hopefully get back into Caliburn. Got to call my Discord up. Am I even streaming on YouTube? I have no idea. I don't know why I can't go into my server. Not renting a server. I think I might just ask them why. I'm gonna see if the server's down right now. Try this one more time. Let's see if this helps any. part of the server. I don't know what's going on here though.
Maybe I'll try calling this.
Put in the Discord in here. /grandmark Says it expired. Maybe they changed the other one too. Ooh, it's offline, that's why. Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna do this. We're gonna play some American Truck Simulator until it comes back online. Boy, this is taking a long time to load. Ever since their update, some game changes. Alright, so let's do this. We're gonna go drive here. Let's go get a job. And where are we located? We'll find out in just a second. Actually, it froze on us. So what we'll do is just go into it again. Shouldn't take but just a minute. Let it load again. Is anyone missing a herd of bison? Then we'll do a long one. And then, if anybody wants to drop a like or share this video, it would greatly be appreciated. Please follow me. I want to start streaming more. So let's do this. We're at 8:30 a.m., so...
Time to hit the road.
Yep, it's time to hit the road, so let's... Let's take a look at this. All right, we're gonna back out into the main road here. I'm not very good at it. I'm still learning.
Recomputing.
It's not recomputing.
When possible, make a U-turn. Turn right.
We are.
Keep right, and then continue straight on.
We do not stop at stop lines or stop signs. Or
go
stop
straight
lines.
On. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right.
Made it look like I was stopping, but I wasn't. Still trying to get used to this.
Turn right.
Might help if my headlights were on. I like to travel with my headlights on. I'm just gonna go around everybody. We don't have time to waste.
Go straight on.
All right, we will.
Keep left. Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Looks like we're coming up to a fence here. From the Selgut place.
You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
Let's go pick up our load, peoples. Somebody already got it. Somebody picked up my load already. Huh. So what do we do next? I'm not gonna go 604. We'll do this one.
Drive safe.
All right, let's go pick our load up. There's our container right there. You know, we tried to get in here real quick. Right into the fence. Let me press our T button.
Ready to roll.
And then we'll pick it up. Our fifth wheel is gone up there, so now we're gonna take off now. Only 27 miles, peoples.
Turn left. Get ready to turn right.
By the way, I should probably turn introduce right. myself. My name is Paul. My handle will be Papa Paul or Big Papa.
Go straight on.
Ooh, we got traffic. Let's see if we can get through here. We got through there with not hit. Not even being hit once. Alright, 26 miles. Let's see if we can get around all these guys.
Keep left and then turn left.
That's way up there though. So let's see what we can do here.
Turn left.
That's just fine. We are entering the highway here. It says we go 70, so we'll do 80 to 100 to 120. Let's see what happens. We've got a long way to go and a short time to get
there. Keep right and then exit right. Exit right.
Please drop a like on my video and click the follow button. And also hit the notify, you know, the bell thing. It says, tell you when I'm going to go live again. Drop a comment if you'd like to see some more different content. Now, I only have two games that I have right now, and it's Mirror Truck Simulator and Grand Theft
Keep
Auto
right,
5.
And then exit right.
So.
Exit right.
Somebody had a spilliature. Got through there, no problem.
Keep left and then turn left.
Okay, they want us to go left.
Turn left. Keep right
to our destination.
And then turn right. turned right.
We're almost to Ogden. That is our final destination, is Ogden.
Keep left. Keep right, and then continue straight on. Go straight on.
No, I don't back these into place. I just do the...
Keep left, and then turn left.
Take it safe. Because I can't back in yet.
Turn left.
I'm going to practice so I can start doing that for everybody. Showing them, you know, some of the fundamentals.
Get ready to turn right.
The simulator.
Turn right. Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
I'm taking it straight.
It's all over now.
See, let's play it safe. That's what I do. No more. I just passed a day. Turned it like that so everybody can see the spinning. Let's see what they have going anyway. Do you want to go to Nevada? No, I can hear the shot back. Crashing on us again. I don't know what's going on. Let's see if we're back online yet on Caliburn. Whoop de doo and Dickory Dock. It's back online. Oh no, that's not the right one. So let's see if they're back online yet. Still not back online yet. So we will go back to American Truck Simulator. Why is it not loading? There it goes. should be up in just a minute. It keeps crashing on me though. Something's not loaded right. So when it doesn't, when it does that, what we need to do is we need to go back in and look at our mods. Which I don't know why this keeps repeating itself. It's just something that I'm going to have to work on. Now we're going to go in and we're going to take a look at our mods to see which ones are making it so not working right. Something's making it crash, so that just means that the mods are not working correctly. And I haven't loaded the mods in a long time, so there just might be some that are. See, like right here. This right here. We'll get rid of that. And. Let's get rid of the others that are not. Yep. Yeah, I've got a ton of mods on here. I just had to get rid of two. So this may work now. Feel free to give me a thumbs up and follow my videos. Or my live streams even. I'm going to take another short trip, and then I am going to transfer over to Facebook. And then, at that point, I might be streaming GTA 5, if my server is up and running. Alright, let's see here. What are we gonna do? we are going to... There, it's crashing again. So that means that something else is troubling the mods. So... We'll figure it out, though. I'll even make a separate video on the mods that I'm using. Alright, let's see if we can get rid of some of these. Right now, we'll get rid of the winter ones. Maybe that has something to do with it. Alright, let's see what else we got. See if there's anything else we can get rid of. Short trip to see if it will fix the mods. See, I just get rid of these mods. We'll see what happens. Alright. Hopefully it's configuring the new settings to be able to do what we need to do here. These are all the cities for the event that's going on, Cruising Colorado. We're way over here in Michigan. We'll see if we can, we'll take this trailer over there, so. We'll see what we can do here. Alright, let's see what we got here.
Ready to roll.
How much gas we got? Let's go get some gas before we take off. Fill her up. All right, now we are going to go pick up our load.
turn left. Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left. Get ready to turn left.
Let's go pick up our load here at Wahlberg or whatever the name of the place is.
Turn left. Finally, we are here.
Hopefully nobody stole our load this time. Still there. Alright, let's go get it. Alright, let's see if we can find it. There it is, right there. Missed it on the first approach.
Let's do this.
Let me take a look at our truck. Nice, USA logo on it, kind of. The red, white, and blue, and the I love the stars. Alright, let's go back to regular view. Set this up. Gotta make sure my lights are on. Okay, everything's working properly. Signals. Not that I use them. Alright, let's go. Let's get to moving. Alright, we're gonna take it right out of the parking lot here. Maybe. I think I went a little too far. Yeah, we're gonna back up so we don't hit anything. Alright, here we go. We're off like a herd of turtles.
Get ready to turn right.
If we can actually finish this
trip, right.
I'm gonna change trucks when I get down here. Don't turn into me. I'm telling you. I got a trailer behind me. You gotta watch. Wait for me. I guess you don't have to, but. We don't stop at stoplights or stop signs. We always go the fastest route we can do to get there to our destination. Even if it means driving on the other side of the road. If you haven't already, drop a like.
Keep
and
right,
also,
and then exit right.
Click the follow button.
Exit right.
Make this new streamer here feel at home. Make it make me feel good to have all the likes. Look at that, we're going 85 miles an hour. I'll go around this guy. Hopefully this car in front, yep, there he goes, finally. Because I'm going faster than he is, I know I am. Because the speed limit's only, I don't know what the speed limit is on here. I'm assuming it's 70, but we're at 104 miles an hour now. Good thing I don't see any cops. Not that they would do anything anyway, they just, well, they kind of fine you, but I have a lot of money, so I don't care. Let them fine me. I'm going 108 miles an hour now. Eventually, I'm going to get a skin on my truck that says Big Papa. Because it's going to be Big Papa Productions. This guy better figure out what he's doing. Pretty sure I'm going to have to introduce everybody to the third lane. That, American Truck Simulator added just for drivers like me that like to go fast. Am I gonna have to use it here? I think I am. Here's the third row. See? We have 485 miles to go. If anybody's curious, we're carrying clothes all the way to Nashville. From Grand Rapids, Michigan to Nashville, Tennessee. And we are supposed to arrive between 7:12 on Tuesday, 7:12 p.m. and Wednesday at 1:52 a.m. And right now, it's telling us we are going to make it by 6:48. It keeps going down. You see in that little indicator to your right on the right hand corner of the bottom part of the screen.
Keep right.
That is all the information you need.
And then continue straight on.
Alright, we are...
Go straight on.
Not listening to the GPS because our thing says to go this way. We follow the red line. Even if the GPS is not running accurately, we still do that. Alright, nobody's coming, so I'm not getting over. Miles to go. And counting. Down. That was me blowing the horn. I'm sneaking here. Make sure we go past and leave enough room to pull our trailer in without getting hit. Still no comment on Discord for Grand Theft Auto 5, so. I know I keep saying it, but please click click the like button and click the notification to tell you when I go live, and also if I post any videos. Also, I would really appreciate it if you click the follow button, because the more followers I get, the more I'm going to be able to stream and stream what you guys want me to stream. As of right now, I have American Truck Simulator and Grand Theft Auto 5 that I will be streaming later. Grand Theft Auto 5.
Go straight on.
Bam! I did that to see if anybody was awake. Or if I'm putting people asleep. Or I don't know. Let's see how much damage I did. Oh, I did 2% damage doing that. Oh well. As long as it doesn't do damage to the trailer, I'm okay with that. This little red car thinks he's gonna pass me? I say ha! Ha! Alright, I can get over. We're gonna blow the horn at him.
Exit right.
What's she talking about? You can't exit right there. The red line keeps going through. Get over. Surprised it's not raining or anything, because usually they do a lot of rain. Miles to go. 205 left to go.
Exit right.
I don't know why she says to exit right when clearly it keeps going. This might be an exit up here though. Either that or it's just the way the road goes. Yep, it's just the way the road goes. Haha. I just got notification that the server for Grand Theft Auto 5 has gone back up. So we will be changing over to that here shortly. But on Facebook Live. Remember to hit follow me, and make sure you turn on your notifications so you know when I go live and when I post a video. Miles to go. We have some texture issues here. Scene's starting to load. Starting to get dark out. He wants me to pull into the scale here.
Finding a new route.
That is something I do.
Go straight on.
I stop at scales. Thank you for your cooperation. Have a safe trip. 45,852 pounds. Wow. That's it. I've carried a lot heavier stuff than that. We are in Tennessee, by the way.
Keep left.
Miles to go.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right.
Now it's starting to rain.
Keep right and then exit right. Exit right. Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left. Go straight on. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
I didn't realize there was two separate entrances, entrance and exit here. So, let's try this. I've never been to a place like this before. I couldn't do it. I'm not that good. Well, I want to thank everybody for my first live stream of, full live stream of this. We will be going live on Facebook here real shortly. So, thank you very much, and make sure you click follow.